recorded Tuesday morning, January 24th. Harriet and M15 are both in the nest tree this morning. Harriet's in the veranda just off the side of the nest, and M15's in the upper branch. It's 6:40. They've been quiet this morning. I've only heard one vocal since I got here a little after 6. And that's M. Good morning, vocals. Good morning, you two. It's gone to the attic. Right there. Hard to see M15 from my angle. It's above here. Behind the pine needles. M15's on the right. He's the one greening right now. He's looking around. Yes. Turns. Southeast. Low-lying fog this morning. E9 moving around the nest. Good morning. Here come the great blue herons. They pass the nest tree. Good morning to you. And there's E9. Walking around the nest. Maybe he's gonna... Yes. Maybe. Yep. Thank you. Good job. Yeah. Good morning again. Watch the sun come over the tree line. Ready? Fog keeps coming and going this morning. Looking down at V9. There's the kestrel this morning. Good morning. Preening, getting ready for the day. Gold's mom to the, and there's, she's back. What was that, huh? Something. Something she didn't like over there. Harriet turns. It's a wood stork flying past. Harriet didn't like him going over the nest either. Harriet turned. Yes, the nest. Good morning. Harriet didn't care about them. It's looking at something again. Crop drop. Moving food from her crop to her stomach. Hi, baby. Walking around, using his wings too. Another PS. Get ready. Yep. Good job. Oh, here's Mom. Down to the nest. What's she doing? Cleaning up the nest. Moving the grasses. Pulling them up, aerating the nest bowl. Tracking something. Maybe M will be coming. We'll see. Vulture. Right over the nest. That's them. Following the way the vulture went. M followed the way the vulture went, which was west. And he went behind the strangler fig, out of my sight. Thank you. Yay, Dad. Oh, it's good to see all three of you. And to the porch. For him to come back. Lay down. There goes Harriet to the snag. browsing. Oh, Harriet. Okay. Harriet flying through the tree line over there. She could be anywhere now.
Yeah.
It's over at yonder pond. Because that's the Norfolk pine.
Yeah.
Probably is a yonder pond. Oh, nice crop drop. Enjoying Dad being with them.
I'm in the Jubilee.
a good helper to Dad. Yes. Up just a little bit. I'm going home, you two. I hope it's quieter for the rest of the day. And then you get to eat the rest of your fish pretty soon. Make sure the visitors are out of the area before you have a couple bites again. Love all three of you. You're a good daddy, Em. Harriet's a good mom, too. I'll be back in a couple days. I made a quick trip over to Yonder Pond just to make sure Mom wasn't over here, and I don't see her. The pond's really gone down. There's an anhinga on the snag tree. No more has fallen off the snag tree. Mom's tree is dying, as we thought it was. Very few needles. And Mom's not there. Okay, Yonder Pond, good to see you. Bye, everybody.